Philip Giraldi is a former CIA counterterrorism specialist and military intelligence officer. He holds a BA with honors from the University of Chicago and an MA and PhD in modern history from the University of London. In addition to TAC, where he's been a contributing editor for 9 years, he writes for the American Free Press, the UNZ Review, the Strategic Culture, and the American Herald Tribune. Philip Giraldi is a recognized authority on international security and counterterrorism issues. Since 1992, Giraldi has been engaged in security consulting for a number of Fortune 500 corporate clients. He also speaks Spanish, Italian, German, and Turkish. He served 20 years overseas in Turkey, Italy, Germany, and Spain. He was the CIA chief of base for the Barcelona Olympics in 1992 and was one of the first Americans to enter Afghanistan in December 2001. Philip Giraldi is executive director of the Council for the National Interest, a Washington-based advocacy group that seeks to encourage and promote a U.S. foreign policy in the Middle East that is consistent with American values and interests. His recent articles on the case of Israel spying in the U.S. became controversial in the media.